townland he was an auctioneer. He sold houses, cattle and to people far and near. A bachelor for 50 years, his problems seemed eternal. He even tried the Lonely Hearts Club in the Farmer's Journal. Every Saturday in life he ran the cattle market. And if you drove your car to town, there was no room to park it. Jeeps and tractors everywhere, the smell of cattle filled the air. Then you'd hear the auctioneer echo round the square. Who'll give me 300 quid? Who's gonna be the first to bid? Who's gonna buy this fine young bitch that's in the ring today? Do I hear 325, 30, 40, 55 on the market and for sale? It's yours kind sir today. The widow Murphy down the road had 80 lovely acres on her own for 30 years, but never any takers. So she, I'm going to sell the land if you throw me in as well. So see, I'll buy the lot myself, we'll have a private sale. I'll give you 3,000 quid if I'm the only one to bid. I'll buy the land and take your hand if you'll agree today. Alright, says she, then I agree. If I can take you home with me on the market and for sale, it's yours kind sir today. The auctioneer and his agent bride have done the 80 acres. Wasn't long before he had to call the undertaker. 4 weeks after she had gone, the land was up for sale. He called the public auction, was the quickest way today. Who'll give me 100 grand? Who's gonna buy this farm of land? The finest 80 acres that's ever been for sale. And the Shardy Bull, do I hear 120 now on the market and for sale? It's yours kind sir today. On the market and for sale, it's yours kind sir today.